I've always dreamt of controlling a PCB motor without any sensors. However, its back EMF signal was always too weak and the rotor was just too wobbly, but I never gave up and after 5 years it finally happened.
Oh my god, I think it's working.